Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the scaling or scale of your display on a Windows 10 PC or laptop. I'll also include how to make it a custom scale if that's what you want to do. The scale of your screen is basically how zoomed in the operating system is, and you may want to make the scale bigger to make things easier to see and read, or smaller to fit more things on your screen. It is related to the resolution, but changing the scale won't change the resolution. Thankfully, it's nice and easy to change within Windows 10. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. First, head to the settings. You can get there by clicking on the cog icon within the start menu. In settings, choose system. In the system settings, click on display from the options on the left side, although you may be in there by default. Now within the display settings, look for the section called Scale and Layout. Under there you should see the box with a percentage in it. This is the scale setting. Make the percentage bigger to make the screen scale bigger or more zoomed in, or a smaller percentage for the opposite effect. It should change automatically and you don't need to click on Save. If you can't find a scale that works exactly for you, or you just want a custom scale, click on Advanced Scaling Settings, which is a blue link below the Scale Settings box. In here, find where it says Custom Scaling, and you can enter the custom scale you want manually into the box. Enter a number between 100 and 500. You will need to sign out for this to work after clicking Apply, so make sure you have your work saved. To test it or save it, click on Apply, and then you will be prompted to sign out. And so that is how to change the scaling or scale of your display or set up a custom scale on a Windows 10 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows 10 PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.